Ask the goat.
Vincent Van Gogh. Good evening, Vincent. Thank you for joining us today.
It's my pleasure. Thank you for having me.
You are one of the most celebrated painters of all time, but your life was not an easy one. Can you tell us a little bit about your background?
Well, I was born in the Netherlands in 1853, and from a young age I was drawn to the beauty of the natural world. I tried my hand at several different professions before I found my true calling as an artist.
Your paintings are known for their vibrant colors and bold brush strokes. Can you talk a little bit about your artistic style?
Sure, I was deeply inspired by the work of the Impressionists. And I wanted to capture the beauty of the world around me in a similar way. My paintings are characterized by bright, bold colors and thick, expressive brushstrokes. I wanted to create art that was alive and dynamic, that captured the essence of nature and the emotions it evokes.
You created so many incredible works of art in your lifetime, but you also struggled with mental illness. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, I suffered from several episodes of mental illness throughout my life, which made it difficult for me to continue painting at times. However, I also found that my art was a way for me to express my emotions and connect with the world around me, even when I was struggling with my own inner demons.
One of your most famous paintings is Starry Night. Can you talk a little bit about the inspiration behind that work?
Starry Night was inspired by the view from my window at the sanatorium where I was staying. I was captivated by the beauty of the night sky and the way the stars seemed to dance and swirl around one another. I wanted to capture that sense of energy and motion in my painting, and I think I succeeded in doing so.
Your paintings have had a profound impact on the art world and continue to inspire people around the world today. What message do you hope to convey through your art?
I hope that my art can inspire people to see the beauty in the world around them and to connect with the natural world in a deeper way. I also hope that my paintings can serve as a reminder that even in our darkest moments, there is still beauty and hope to be found.